We begin in Istanbul, Turkey, where a small but extremely angry crowd of protesters fought with police during Secretary of State Hillary Clinton's visit. According to local media, the rioting started when police prevented members of the left-leaning political party, ODP, from approaching the building where Secretary Clinton was due to meet Turkey's prime minister. Police responded with tear gas and batons. Four people were detained.